Oh, can you look it up for me? Real quick. Maybe.
Is it true food supplement 77 has been discontinued?
That is correct.
That was my favorite one.
Do you have time to examine my latest reports on batch 274?
Not yet. I've been reviewing Father's plans to expand our operations at Warren.
Excuse me, Doctor.
Warren, welcome. So good to have you here. Dr. Clayton Holden, head of the bioscience. I can't wait for you to see the work we're doing. Don't you think? It's truly amazing.
I look forward to learning more about it.
In that case, let me give you a brief overview of what we do here. As the name implies, the bioscience division specializes in fields of study such as botany, genetics, and medicine. Our most important directive is to ensure the health and well-being of everyone in the Institute. To that end, we cultivate highly specialized breeds of flora for use in food and medicine. We've even started to explore the idea of synthetic animal life. You probably saw the gorillas. They're really just a pet project at this point, but the potential is exciting nonetheless.
Seems like there's nothing you guys can't do.
Hard work and ingenuity? Any challenge can be overcome. I'm sure I've taken up enough of your time as it is. But I have to ask, have you decided whether you'll join us?
I'm an outsider. Would there even be a place for me here?
Even if science isn't your passion, there are plenty of ways to contribute. Our projects sometimes require an agent who can work on the surface to observe and gather information. From what I've heard, you are both fearless and resourceful. I think you'd be ideal for that kind of role. In any case, I imagine you'll want to continue looking around. Or, if you prefer, I'd be happy to answer any questions you might have.
I'm good for now. Thanks.
Take care, then.
I think they all bloody lost it. They all bloody lost it. Run outside the Institute screaming, ah! Just like, what the fuck? Like, yeah, I use my DNA to make robots. They'll never turn on me. They won't kill us or anything.
Dad says I'm as good as he is.
It's the A81X or something like that. It's a legendary gun from the Institute. Just look up where the quartermaster's at in the Institute and I'll find it. Unless I find it first. I might find it, because that guy I talked to was the doctor, so I'm assuming I'm gonna meet the other shop owners right now, basically.
Excuse me, Doctor?
Ah, it's you. You're here then. Yes, yes, I know who you are. We all do. While I'm sure Father is very happy that you're here, I do hope it doesn't interrupt our work.
Don't worry. I promise I won't get in your way.
Thank you. I do appreciate that. Oh, before I forget, let me see that Pip-Boy of yours. I've been told to install a Courser chip in it for you. Father's orders. You're to be given full access, with the ability to relay in and out of the Institute at will.
Thank you. I'm sure that'll come in handy.
Given that the relay is the only way to access the Institute, handy is something of an understatement. In case the significance is lost on you, you'll be the only one here with that kind of access. If nothing else, it should demonstrate the amount of trust Father has placed in you. Now, unless there's something else, I really do need to get back to work.
I'd like a progress report on your division, if you don't mind.
Taking your new appointment in stride, I see. Very well. We've shifted resources off of other projects, like the Child Synth, to focus on Phase 3. I'm hoping that the above-ground efforts are successful. I understand those depend heavily on you.
Dr. Lee, tell me about the people in your division.
I'm not sure what there is to say. Dr. Watson is the Specialist Project's lead scientist. He's, very organized and precise. Dr. Ormond is one of the youngest scientists in the Institute, and she's something of a prodigy when it comes to physics.
Okay, she doesn't want to talk to us, so... Fuck that bitch! Whatever.
Suspicious to the authorized personnel only.
So Dr. Ayo,
scanning.
He can hide in his
subject identified.
Well, you can tell him that I intend to speak to Father about these unannounced security sweeps.
All looking forward to working with you.
Seriously thinking of heading over to robotics to knock some heads together.
What now?
They're dragging their feet on the targeting package upgrades I asked for. Maybe I should take some courses with me.
How much is it?
Please don't. There's enough friction as it is between us and pretty much all the other departments.
Hey, Doc.
Are you going soft on me, Alana?
So, here you are.
Justin Ayo, acting director of the Synth Retention Bureau. I'll be up front with you. We're going to be keeping a close eye on you for the near future. Despite your relation to Father, you're a bit of an unknown quantity. I'm sure you understand. There won't be any issues, will there?
Why? Don't you trust me?
I'll be honest. You're an outsider. The first outsider to be allowed access to the Institute in quite a long time, in fact. There's little precedent for this situation, so... It's only natural to take...
My level 4 what?
It's nothing personal. Now, Father is...
No. How do I get to level 4?
Our primary responsibility is the recovery of escaped synths that are hiding among the human population on Cerberus.
I don't know which level I'm on now.
Why would synths want to escape?
Synths do not want. They might look like human beings, but they're machines. As to why they're escaping? That matter is currently under investigation. Our main instrument is the Courser, a third-generation synth assigned to operate on the surface. Coursers hunt down and reclaim synths that have escaped the Institute. They are highly self-sufficient, trained in combat, infiltration, and tracking. In a word, our coursers are relentless. But I gather you know all this, since you've encountered them already. In fact, I'd very much like to know how you defeated it.
Wow.
Why does it matter?
If there is some defect in Corsair combat program, then it must be identified and corrected. I suppose I'll have to ask robotics to perform detailed diagnostics on the entire production line. Now, unless you need something else, I'll get back to work.
I'd like to know more about the synth reclamation process.
Fine. Once a Corsair has located a rogue synth, it uses that synth's recall code to wipe its memories and render it inert. We then begin the delicate... In those cases where the... All too often we're unable to...
You're here. Glad you made it.
Alright, so what level is it? Level 4, you say? Alright. Do I take the elevator in the middle of the room, looks like?
Operating at full capacity.
That would be my assumption.
I know you achieve great things here. We all do.
It's level 2. I think I passed it. Stairs, ew, stairs.
Father has done remarkable things. I could not exist were it not for him.
I wish Quinton would stop telling me stupid stories.
The Institute is my life. I hope it'll be yours too.
Uh-oh.
Hi, Doc.
They weren't kidding. You really are here. Well, all right. I'm Allie. Allie Fillmore. You can think of me as the Institute's chief engineer. When Father told us about you, I could hardly believe him. You've been through so much. I think, if you don't mind my asking, what was it that kept you going all that time?
I just wanted to find my son and keep him safe.
Now that you've found him, I hope you're proud of the great man he grew up to be. Now, I'll give you a quick rundown of the facilities division,
you know,
and then I'll answer any questions you might have afterward. As you might guess, we can
where is orders?
Mechanical and electrical systems running
quarters.
Quarters. No, I do not.
The systems that make it possible to live and
okay, because
in
he's right behind a kiosk close to the staircase
that recycles the air and water and provides power to the laboratories and quarters. The work we do might not be as exciting as some of the other departments, but it's at least as important. So, now that you're here and you've spoken to Father, does that mean you're on board?
Absolutely.
Oh, good to hear. It'll be a load off Sean's mind. Take your time. Get yourself acquainted. There's a lot to take in. Plenty of things you won't find topside. If there's anything else you'd like to know about the facilities division, I'm happy to discuss it.